Hi everyone. Today I can make like fried baby shrimp like this. And the ingredient I have like
baby shrimp pancake.
Yeah, baby shrimp fried pancake.
Fried pancake.
And ingredient I have like black pepper, sugar, salt. And chopped garlic, 3 cloves of chopped garlic, and flour, rye flour, this kind of bag, that rye flour, and for the water, I have like a limestone paste, like this, to make it crispy. So I put the limestone paste in the water to mix with the flour. Just take the water to mix with the flour.
How much water?
I didn't just put about good enough for the stick with the shrimp. About this much. A little bit at a time, water.
You don't want to have too much flour either.
About this.
You taste the chill.
Yeah? Yeah, about this. To the side. Now let me put the three cloves of garlic, three cloves of chopped garlic, and a little bit of salt. One teaspoon of the sugar. And 1 teaspoon of black pepper. That's it. And I'm gonna mix it. I forgot one more thing. I can add a little bit food color to make it look good. That red color. Not too red now. A little bit more. The flavor about this stick, you can stick a little bit with the finger. That's good. Now I gonna put in the shrimp now.
Chả chưa mò với nhau.
A little bit at a time because my husband he don't like the too much flour. It's just for one more. like shrimp. So I a little bit more. About this. About that. Or some more flour. Some more flour.
That's a little more flour, but I don't
know. Okay. And then flour. Yeah. Through each one, yeah, a little, yeah. All of them. Now ready to cook. Turn on the heat low. Let's dry a little bit. Just down from. Bring ground to him, but bring him to me. My mom did it.
Bring him to
me. Bye. Now ready to serve for Kapusian and baby shrimp pancake. Now that's it. And I have like a salt and pepper. You see, I make with the salt and pepper and lime. When you eat it, if you like to a little bit sprinkle salt and pepper like that. And some lime juice like that. And you eat it. And thank you for watching. I hope you like the video. Bye bye.